everybody out there, I'm going to do a video of some of my 60s albums. Play a little music, see if YouTube will let me. But first album, it's actually just the cover. Glad All Over, it's just an extra one that I have. In case I find another copy. 5x5, which is an album that took me a little while to find. Not saying it's like rare or anything, but... Well, I should say to find in really good shape. Which I bought up in my record shop. Take a look at that. I like it like that. You Got What It Takes. Copy with the vinyl in it. Glad All Over. Satisfied With You, which is the only copy I own, is the stereo version. I don't own the mono copy. This is a Dave Clark 5 on Crown Records with the playbacks. See, there we go. Dave Clark 5 Return, which I actually think has the original yellow sleeve in it. Yep. So I'll pull that out for you. Epic label. Try Too Hard, this is the mono copy. I also have Try Too Hard, the stereo copy. This is the alternate cover to Glad All Over, which does not have an LP in it. The only downfall is that this picture looks nice, but then somebody in ink and the mess up back, which is aggravating. Dave Clark 5 on tour. The back's kind of dingy, but I think this is my promo copy. Yep. The regular on tour, the non-promo. This needs a new cover, but it's more greatest hits. I think this, I'm not sure if it, okay, this is just the original version. Put that back in here in a minute. Coast to Coast. Having a Wild Weekend. Greatest Hits on Stereo. Weekend in London. More Greatest Hits. The cover on this is pad too, but promo, which is cool. This is Greatest Hits, the mono copy. This is actually in shrink wrap. Found this at a Volunteers of America. Check that out. I'll show you. And usually I go, you know, at your thrift stores. Oh, shrink wrap, and the records, you know, really beat up, but this is really, really nice. Alright, Gary Puckett and Union Gap's Greatest Hits. Incredible, Gary Puckett and Union Gap. The new Gary Puckett and Union Gap. This is Young Girl. Needs a new cover. It's all taped up with the record inside. It's really, really nice. This is Woman Woman. What do you mean, Gap? Alright, getting into the Monkees. Birds, the Bees, and the Monkees. Headquarters, which is... Oh, man. I found this. I think... This is at one of the thrift stores. Original sleeve, the cool gems. And this is just, it's like it's never been played. And this album, I really like this album. So it was pretty cool to find that in really nice shape. More of the Monkees. Another really nice copy. No greenware or anything. Really clean. LP is really clean. The record. Monkees Greatest Hits. What's this one? Pieces, Pisces, Aquarius, Capricorn, and Jones. LTD. The cover could be a little bit in better shape because of the binding's really bad on it. But the record itself is in fantastic shape. Yeah, see, the binding's kind of weird. This is like a Japanese or Chinese, I'm not really exactly sure. I think it's Japanese. But it's headquarters again. Colored vinyl, which is really cool. Price tag said $15, but I said what was the best you could do at a flea market, and the guy said $5. So I thought that was pretty cool. This is a UK copy of More of the Monkees on RCA Victor. More greatest hits of the Monkees. I gotta fix these real quick. There we go. The Monkees. Very clean copy. I actually got a story about, I had a lot of these because I went to a flea market and I wanted just this and More of the Monkees and the UK one. The guy had a whole tote full of the same three albums, all the same. But I had to buy the whole box for $5, so I figured, well, what the heck. So I ended up selling the other ones to buy other records and keep the best copies for myself. This was one of my dad's albums. Then and Now, the Best of the Monkees. This was the first Monkees album that I own. Alright, getting into the Herman's Hermits. There's a kind of hush all over the world. Herman's Hermits, this is like a greatest hits album, but I don't know if you can see this. Let me see if I can take it out. I went to a Herman's Hermits concert, well, a Peter Noon concert up at the State Fair. I got to meet him, and he signed it for me. Really nice guy, made me laugh, very funny, and great concert. But he sang Leaning on the Lamppost, with it faced like this. So I thought that was really cool. Herman's Hermits Greatest Hits is the double LP. And what I found interesting about this is on the bottom it says, 2 Big K, Love Always, Annette Funicello. I don't know if it's real or not, but I don't know if you can see that. But I thought that was really interesting when I bought it. Best of the Herman's Hermits. This one really needs to be replaced. More of the Best Of. I'm Into Something Good. This is another great album on MGM label. Also has Mrs. Brown, You've Got a Lovely Daughter on it. Hold On. The cover could probably be replaced because of the ring wear, but the album in it is. English Groups is the Animals and the Herman's Hermits, kind of a good little mix of groups. Both Sides and the Herman's Hermits, really nice album. Really like the artwork on the back. This is Brown, You Got a Lovely Daughter. This is the soundtrack. I really like the picture on the back. Really nice. I didn't pull it all the way because this is still really tight and I can't pull it all the way. I don't want to wrinkle the binding. I'll show you the record a little bit. Best of the Herman's Hermits. This does not have the picture in it. It was supposed to come with a picture. Herman's Hermits on tour. The Herman's Hermits, I think this is Blaze. I just replaced this album. I had one that, needed a little switcheroo. Jay and the Americans, Come a Little Bit Closer. Jay and the Americans' Greatest Hits, Volume 2. The Vogues, Till. the Vogues turn around, look at me, and here might be up my special angels are in here. Vogue's Greatest Hits, which I'm pretty sure this is a promo. Yep. Oh. Freddy and the Dreamers. Another Freddy and the Dreamers album. The Trags, Wild Thing. Steppenwolf, Born to be Wild, needs a cover replacement. Steppenwolf the Second, love this cover. Steppenwolf Greatest Hits, has a little ring wear, but the best of Steppenwolf. Councils, Box Top Super Hits, this is a great album. Chatty James and Shinedowns, I Think We're Alone Now. The Turtles, this is It Ain't Me Babe, but it's signed. And this is Happy Together, which is also signed. And this is The Birds, I think it's Farther Along. And The Birds' Greatest Hits. The Best of Peter and Gordon, the cover is crap. The album is really good. I actually have two of these. My dad picked this up for me. But the album is really, really nice. Knight in Rusty Armor. In London for Tea, Peter and Gordon. World Without Love. Peter and Gordon, Woman. Here's a better copy of The Best Of. True Love Ways. Lady Godiva. I Don't Want to See You Again, Peter and Gordon. Peter and Gordon, this has I Had to Go to Pieces on it, my favorite song by them. Daydream, Loving Spoonful. Hums of the Loving Spoonful. Do You Believe in Magic? You're a Big Boy Now, Loving Spoonful. Spoonful of Jazz, which is not really by them. Gary Lewis and the Playboys. Closed Cover Before Playing. Gary Lewis and the Playboys. She's Just My Style. Sesame with Gary Lewis. Rhythm of the Rain, Gary Lewis. Everybody Loves a Clown. Great song. Reissue of This Diamond Ring. It's got a blue back on it. Original of This Diamond Ring and Shrink Wrap. They hurry through these. Hits Again. I'm on the Road Now. You Don't Have to Paint Me a Picture. Stereo Copy of Session with Gary Lewis. Golden Greats. Reissue. Here's the original, which is Gatefold. More Golden Greats. Soul and Inspiration, which is a German copy. Righteous Brothers, Some Blue-Eyed Soul. And Back to Back, which is playing right now. Alright, that's most of my 60s albums. So I hope you enjoyed watching this, and peace.